Dinner's ready. Sorry. I didn't have time to go to the store and it's all behind. It's okay, I can go tomorrow. Got that?
Yep.
I haven't seen you try to write in a while.
I want to write like a letter.
What's wrong with Skype or email?
It's our first anniversary since he's been deployed. I want to do something special.
I could write it for you.
I can do it.
Morning.
Any luck?
Nope.
I think I might try to see Dr. Reynolds later today.
Something wrong?
No, I think it's time for me to try medication again.
Julia, we've been through this, and I agree with the doctors.
I really need something.
It barely made a difference last time. It's not worth building a tolerance. You have your relaxation techniques.
It's not enough.
Julia.
Fine.
Can I have some of your pills then?
Excuse me?
Your anxiety drugs are beta blockers, right? They sometimes used to help in the past.
What? No. Why would you even ask that?
Come on, I was up all night and I have nothing. I really need something.
I want to help you, Julia. I really do, but I'm not doing that.
Thank you.
Julia, wake up. Julia, come on, Julia, wake up. Julia, are you okay? Julia, wake up. Julia, please, wake up. Stay here. Hold on one second. Why'd you take them? Julia. Julia.
I just wanted to write him a letter, okay?
I'm writing it.
Rachel!
You're not risking your health and not to mention worrying him. I'm writing it.
Be safe. I can't wait until you're home again. Happy anniversary. Julia.